What's up, you guys? How is everybody doing today? It is tacos all day. And we are back with some more Galio. This time we're going to be doing jungle with a lot of AD. I'm going to be trying AD, honestly. An attack speed and a crit. Going to see how this works. I was thinking about doing it, but jungle would be best because then I don't have to worry about going anywhere else and I can just do my shiz here. You know, it'd just be fun. I really want to try this out and see how much my crit goes with my passive. And just get like a Trinity Force, Infinity Edge, and all that stuff. He's actually really good in the jungle. I don't have a problem with him. I think it's a little bit loud on my ear. Let me try this one over here. Okay, that's a little bit better. I'm just used to this left side being hit with the stuff. Oosh. Look at that farm, dude. He's so good at farming, yo. Look at this. Oh, I love this new Galio, man. He is amazing. Alright, let's see if we can try to get him in real quick. No, the top lane kill. Come on, get your Qs ready. Why didn't you come sooner? I'm so mad he didn't die. It's okay. It's okay. It's alright. I ain't worried about it. I lose a red buff to a whatchamacallit. That's cool. He has it on target on Jhin, so it's not like he got anything for it. Maybe one because of his camp, but that's about it. Excuse me. I just know. Oh, she's got a teleport. Hey, that works. You know, cool. I just know that I'm having a blast with this. I guess you could say internet thug, this so-called, I don't even know what the hell to call them anymore. I used to just call them Trump supporters, but assholes that think they know everything just because they're like a typical white guy that just think they know everything, and it's just like everything you say is a, well, actually, it's just like, dude, if you don't know what you're talking about, just shut up. Just shut up, dude. There's just no way, like, you know. Oh, there's that guy right there. Because, you know, we're just trying to have this conversation, right? Not even a conversation at all. I'm just laughing at him because he's so fucking stupid. It's, he was saying something based on, because Trump won, there's no radical Islams in the country. I'm like, dude, stop believing everything somebody tells you just because they say it. Like, yo. Alright, let's go. Get him. Got that kill. I'm happy. Ah, damn. It's alright though. I at least got Galio. So, one dang down. Let's go. But yeah, so he's over here saying, I'm a black racist. I'm like, what the fuck does that even mean, dude? It's literally impossible. Let's just say I'm having a lot of fun with this guy because he's really fucking stupid. He is really, really fucking stupid. But I'm not even gonna worry about doing that right now. We're just gonna play some game, get some Galio in, going to get some crits. All right. It's just so hilarious that some people really believe they're the shit. They know everything, but you know, in life you come across two kinds of people. You come across idiots. Hey, good job though, you just got him. You come across idiots and you come across assholes. He's an idiot. I would like to deal with an asshole because at least an asshole will listen at some point, but an idiot, you just can't come. You can't have a conversation with an idiot. You just can't. It's just impossible. I'm just like, bruh. Man, I'm lost for words on how silly this is. But hey, you know, to each his own. If you don't want to believe in the basic stuff, you know, in life, you know. I mean, we even have Google, for God's sake. That is every answer that you could possibly ask for, but hey. Alright, so, what's going on with you guys? How's everybody feeling today? This AD champion now, it's like, nah, but that passive. If I can get some MR, actually, I can make this work. If I get some MR and attack, oh, yes. I'm thinking I can go ahead and get a... What's that one for the Edge of Night? I can get Edge of Night and I can get Maw by Mortius. That way I get a little bit bonus for my basic attack. So it's a little something something. You know, I think it's what, what is it? It's like 45 and 35. So, you know, that'll give me a good amount of, stats. And I can give myself a Trinity Force because I got, my passive. And I got AD on, so I can go ahead and get attack speed. Which is going to get it anyway because of crit, so. Alright, got my ulti so we can start having some fun. 1200 gold. Actually, I'm going to see if the little, flower plant thingy is in the river. Just to be on the safe side. Yes, it is. I'll go ahead and grab that joint real quick. And then we're going to have some fun getting inside this battle. Minions! Bah! Minions. Sorry though, I was hoping he would go in and get the grab, but I guess not. It's all good. And no worries, blue buff is back in about a couple seconds. Close to a minute almost. But it's alright. Get some cooldown and some more potions and a boom. Alright, bet. Should get it by the time I finish this next clear. Hopefully anyway. Run! Oh, run. Yee jug of shit. Ooh, 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 aww. Definitely can't get him right now. Aw, damn. At least I could try to kill him at least. I'm gonna try to anyway. Probably won't be able to get to him. Huh, got him. Okay, cool. Gotta love my W. Got to love my W, bruh. That's a beautiful skill. Oosh. And oosh. And gaboosh. I know. What should I break next? Oh, you weren't ready. Oh. Oh, you did an E, dude? Come on, that was an E. That was an E. I'm pretty sure it's still there. Okay, good. He didn't have time to take it. Oh, there's a flash. Good job. Let me see. Zoodoosh. I wish I could get Smite and get my mana back. It's all good, though. I don't need it. Bitch! 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 Man! I'm taking my shit. Run, buddy. Oh, that grab would have been lovely. Douche. Alright, bet. Egg my item. Go, go, go. Dude, why are you afraid? Please go in, go in. If you can just get in there with your E, I can go in right there. Come on, don't be scared. Got him. Stop it, bitch. Where you going? There you go. See, it's not that hard. Bruh, Galio was so fucking busted right now, dude. Like, oh, dude, I love this. I love his revamp. It's so good. It makes it so unique, you know? He's so good to play with. And that passive is just so godly, bruh. Just like that. Alright, bet. No, you died. Damn. Bruh, skis. Run, baby. Run. Back up. Got him. Oh, dude, you want this? Dude, go. Stop being so scared. I'm out of there. Fucking minions. It's all good. Let me pick up my my zeal. So far, oh, I didn't even use my war, my trinket. My war, I'm sorry. I'm over here forgetting that I even have one. Good shit, Jin. How many does he got? He's got 5 kills. Go ahead, bruh. Go ahead. It's like, nah. I was gonna say fam, but I don't know this bit. Let me get my, my red buff. And hopefully somebody helps her. This ultimate is so godlike, though. It's like, oh, I'm gonna go in. You can't stop me, bro. Well, unless, of course, you stop him before he does it. But after he's in the air, you're on your own, kid. Alright, got my zeal. We're about to get some crit. We're about to get some MR and more attack speed and health. And we're gonna make this work. Alright, I'm a red buff. I'm gonna kill this bitch. I fought a house once. Bitch, I ain't done with you. Oof! Oh, that Edo! No, that Q, I'm sorry. It's just so good. Oh, Jesus Christ, Galio is so good, dude. I want some attacks. What should I get for lifesteal, I think? I wonder what I should get. I need to get some more defense as well. So I'm probably going to grab a Guardian Angel for defense, just so I can be good with that. Go, 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 go. Dude, why didn't you go? You're a fucking coward, dude. Oh, 15 seconds. I'll go ahead and kill this one there real quick. Please go in. Go in. Fight him! For God's sakes. You're such a coward, bro. Bitch, please. What do you think this is? Good shit, Morgana. I wish I could have gotten an assist for that, but it just wasn't in the cards. It's all good, though. Get my mana back a little bit. And then we're going to go ahead and go in! Run, Morgana. I have no mana. God, this Q is so strong. You don't need any ability power, but it's just 105 damage plus 9% of her health per second. How? Come on, dude. Come on. Good shit, guys. Booyah. Let's get some Merc Treads. For attack speed some more, I will go for Trinity Force, but after I get my boots, I'm gonna go for, honestly, Infinity Edge. Yeah, just keep it simple, go straight to it. 55 hits. Not bad, Vigor, not bad. Fuck my ulti, bro. I'm gonna just gank from the front. And taunt. Oh! That auto attack hit. Ooh, hey. Alright, let me go ahead and get some resistance up. Back up, bitch. There you go, go ahead and finish them off. Who are you swinging at, dude? Alright, whatever. Boots. Now I can actually catch somebody, hopefully. Not really, because they all got speed. Whoa, technically. I want some lifesteal, I guess. No, I don't really care about lifesteal. I'm gonna go ahead and just get crit items. Essence Reaver, I can get that. That'll be my cooldown. Essence Reaver, Infinity Edge. That'd be 100% crit. Well, 3-6. No, 3-5. 70. That's 75%. Fuck it, I got my ulti. Let's go. There you go, get out of that shit. Bitch, please. I'm about to have some fun. Gotcha, bitches. And where you? Oh, well, it doesn't matter. You're not getting away, dude. Please, dude. I'm the true Galio. If you could take that tower, that'd be nice. Let me see, how much more auto attack do on these joints? Of course it'll do to just the 70 plus my static shift, so what? 166? Oh, that bitch. Hey, go ahead, Morgana. Well, I think it was, no, it was bot lane, I'm sorry. Oosh, 707 damage from that, and then probably some more from my Sheen. No, my Proct. Still good, still really good. And my red buff's up. Alright, bet. 1400 health. It's time to go some more health. Aww. Well, let's go then. Gadoosh. And that's finally a tower gone. I bet. I got my my boots. I'm weird. I'm weirding out that I'm getting some static sounds. I'm thinking that my microphone or my cord is. I think my cord is messed up. Honestly, it feels like it is. It has to be. It's giving me this weird sound all over the place. I don't know. It doesn't come out on the video, which is good. I'm happy, but it's just randomly. All right, crits, boodoosh. Okay. That's cute. I don't know if I killed anybody, did I? Because I feel like my ulti... I don't think it did kill anybody, but it felt like it hit somebody. I don't know who killed Bugger, though. I wasn't even looking. I just know that somebody got wrecked. Let me go ahead and go this way real quick. Oh, look at that damage. I feel like getting, bitch, of course. Oosh, mine! Yeah, I'm about to say. Did he flash? I know somebody flashed, but I didn't know if it was him or not. But hey, Nah, bish. Okay. Oh, the fear! No, the taunt! Oh, I was about to have them both in my auto attack. It didn't work. It's alright, though. Victor was up, but she didn't even leave. Good, she got tower, so I guess that's okay. Alright. Let's start with my Infinity Edge. I feel like I don't get any health this game. I just feel like I'm gonna not get health. Cause I wanna get lifesteal, and for my lifesteal, I'm probably gonna get Death Dance. And I'm like, I'm thinking that I don't think I'm even gonna get any health. I'm just gonna go straight up crit, not even tanky or anything, so. Aw. It's all good. Let me see if this is back yet. No, it's not yet. You fucked up. Come on, cat. Fucker. Fucking flash, dude. Aww. Alright, since you want to get away, we're going to get you. Alright, Kendrick. Run away then. So lucky. Ah, so lucky, dude.
Who wants to get protected?
Would love to just hit him right now with my auto attack. Just smack everybody. He's got... Oh, he's going a weird build. I respect that. No? Dude, my taunt first, bruh. What do you think this is, homie? This is my house. We'll take a Trinity Force, bruh. 45, I think 40% more attack speed. Plus, it would be nice to have that 20% critic as well. Did he just pick me? I feel like... No, pick Morgana. Okay, good. Bitch, better back that up. Backs up. Let's go. Where is you going? Oh, so lucky. Yo, if somebody goes in, I'm gonna just ulti the shit out of him. Just like that. Well, but I went in. So I was just... Welp, you can't always ask for a follow-up. It just don't happen. Could have made it work. I hit them both with the taunt. They were available. And he's deaf and Deathfire Touch. And nor are that. Meanwhile, we got him fighting Kindred by himself. Go ahead, Git. I just love that his new auto attack is just so... it's so strong. You can just do so many different builds with that one thing. Trying to find out what he's trying to build, though. It's like, yes, I understand, but I don't quite get it. Let me go ahead and get my blue buff. Stop that bitch from getting it. And there's another ocean dragon. So far, two oceans. Well, one ocean and a cloud, but it's going to be two oceans. All right. Make it simple. Alright, but so shut up. Go in, go, do something. Or not. As we can sit around and wait again. Okay, cute. Almost got my Infinity's Edge. Woot, woot. As soon as I get Infinity's, I'm going straight for a Trinity Force. I want to get myself, I want some more attack speed. Then again, I'm probably going to go ahead and just go for, Phantom Dancer! That's a good one. That's 40% attack speed plus. Oh, so you say you gotta go. Alright, bet. Well, let's just win this game then. Thank you for my shit. Somebody go in. Just push the shit. Just push. Just push. Push, dude. Woo! Oh, the knockup didn't hit him. I don't get it, Jin. I don't get it. Why are you bot? Ugh, could have had mid tower and inhibitor, but you went bot. Dude, come on. I don't understand sometimes. Oh, my back. Well, my arms, really. But nothing serious. So long as you take that tower, I don't care. It's a good chunk is right there. Yeah, wipe that up. See, I need 625. All right, cool. Did he just ulti away? That's so awesome. You just jump away. If somebody's in the area, you can just get on out of there. Just move on now. Move on. It's like, nah. And we're going to go straight for Infinity's Edge. Trinity Force, I'm sorry. No, what? No. We're going to go for another Phantom for a Phantom Dancer. That 800 damage crit, though. Take the dragon and kill him. Cool. Alright. I make it work. I would have liked the cooldown, but fuck it. Well, it's so hard to choose. Do I want the cooldown in 100% or 80% crit? Or 90% crit, I'm sorry. Or 80% crit, yeah. Or is 50% crit still good? And I can just get cooldown and a little bit of health with the bonus of it. And the Sheen effect. I mean, it's like... it's the best. Woo! Go ahead. And you fucked up, Ez. Alright, let's go ahead and push this tower in. We got both Baron and Dragon. Woohoo! Get on my level, baby! Wait a minute, Kindred doesn't have more than 6? Does he? Does he have more than 6? Because he keeps coming up in my jungle, like, you know, that other stuff. I mean, I'll check when he comes back to life. Reduction is beautiful. Ooh. And auto attack. Aww. Nothing can get through it. Oh my god, his E is so stupid, dude. He just can't get through it. I'm gonna get out of here. Oh, I have Baron. I was dead, though. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, okay. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. All right. And I got me... Well, just Baron buff, honestly. But 310 attack. Let's go. I gotta see how much my crit takes. I didn't look at it last time, but I will this time. Hey, what's up? Ah, I was so alone. It's all good. I don't even know what I was doing now. I was trying to get the auto attack off, but I couldn't. I should have went to the right instead of to the left, because I was going to hit her, knock her in the air, and then get one last auto attack. Ah, 20% cooldown. I'm about to get more. I'm about to have 30%, and then I'm going to go for Death's Dance, just so I can have some more. I mean, Death's Dance or some more crit, you know? I can get 20 or 30%, so I'm just trying to find out which one I should get. Or more attack speed. Then again, I'm going crit, not attack speed. And if that's the case, I'm going crit. Crit over anything else. I want to get lifesteal too. I wish there was a crit lifesteal item. Alright, crit. I could get this or this. Just grab it just because, you know? Alright, Kindred, you have 6. Only 6? Bruh. You got 11 kills and 6 assists. You only got 6? Bruh. You took 2 of mine? Like, come on, dude. Alright. Ooh. Nice damage. Alright, where's my team at? Okay, right here is one. Oh, okay, we're in the base now. Alright, cool. That was my attack! That was my crit attack! Oh my god, I had that! I hope you guys enjoyed that jungle crit Galio or something? We'll see. I wasn't having 100% crit, but it was a crit Galio. It was 80 essentially. But I will see you guys later. I hope you guys enjoyed. And this guy is fucking fun. I'll see y'all later. Deuces.